got the wonderful Sonia Christina here tonight. Really, really pleased at the Boom Boom Club in Sutton. That was a fantastic, I wouldn't call it a comeback gig, because of course you played the Isle of Wight Festival last year.
Yeah, we were busy last year, we did.
But ladies and gentlemen out there in America, Europe, everywhere else, we've been listening to Curved Air in Sutton tonight. Sonia, how was it?
It was great. I've never played Sutton before.
No.
You did put me on for a solo gig.
Yes, quite a long time ago.
And
but people came from everywhere tonight. We had people from Finland, we had people from Japan, we even had people from Sutton.
Yeah.
And how many gigs have you done since you... When did you reform, in fact?
I think we did our first gigs sort of in the run up to the Isle of Wight. So we did three gigs at the run up to the Isle of Wight.
Last summer.
Yeah, and then we did a little tour of Italy. Then we did some more gigs in England. So we've done about 14 dates so far. And this is a video interview.
Go on.
And so we've done 14 dates, and now this is the first. Then we did two dates in Japan, which was very exciting. And
how was that?
That was wonderful. I've always wanted to play in Japan. I went over when the Police were playing as a rock wife, as you do, on the bullet train. And
Curved Air never played there
before. But we do have. We've always had lots of Japanese journalists coming over and talking to us and putting lots of pictures and things and filling lots of pages in Japanese magazines. So we've got a big following over there, and we sell lots of records.
And the response was great over there, I guess.
Yes, yeah, it was fantastic.
It was fantastic tonight.
Yeah.
Are you writing any new material at all now that you've reformed?
We're
exploring where it's all going.
Exploring ideas.
Yeah. And back in 76, when did you actually split up? I think it was 76.
End of 76 was the last Curved Air.
And how long did it take to actually get everybody back together again for this?
Well, we did a couple of dates in 1990, but then I was in the middle of another project at the time with my songs from the Acid Folk band.
And did very well, of course.
Yes, we did. We had a lot of fun with them. And then Daryl was trying to get our attention every few years, but then I've been busy with Mask, Marvin Ayres, who's over there.
Great to see him tonight.
And
great producer, player, all the rest of it. Yeah.
And so we're doing Curved Air. I've had a little bit of time to finish recording the second Mask album, which is then going to come out in October when Curved Air are on tour again.
Yeah.
We're doing two festivals. We're doing Memories of Woodstock, and we're doing Doncaster Rocks at the moment. And I'm doing Glastonbury Tadpole Stage with my guitar on my own. And I'm doing festival at the Edge in Shropshire on my own.
Which is a huge... Oh yeah, you're doing your Acid Folk stuff?
Maybe. I'm basically starting with me and my guitar, but I may get some of my friends to come and accompany me for the odd song.
Any recording plans at all, or is it too early to talk about that?
Well, we've got the Technopia, the second Mask album coming out.
Yeah.
As you know, with Curved Air, I think whatever we do has to be, not to be rushed, because it's very easy just to put together, like some of my songs, some of Daryl's songs, but I really want to mix.
And I must ask you about the remix, some of the dance remix you did, almost trancy stuff.
That's Daryl's.
Yeah.
Playing with the genre.
Yeah. And that's been absolutely, I mean, it's been well received in clubs, it's been on YouTube, of course.
Yeah, we had a club hit that was Mask. Mask had a club hit with Wake in the Dream.
Yeah.
The dance club hit. And Backstreet Love was the
redone.
Yeah, I mean, I think that was popular in the clubs last year.
Well, I've got to say, tonight was an incredible success.
I'm really happy,
pleased.
Pete.
No, I think everybody was happy here. It was a mission for everybody, and we're really pleased you could do it. This is Pete Feenstra, www.feenstra.co.uk. Prakash on the camera talking to Sonia Christina from the one and only Curved Air. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much. Good night.
Good night.